Finally! Put his weapons over there!
A minute.
What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Let's go!
Acceptance. Oh,
my boy. My dear boy, what?
They got me. But I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He was gonna set the law on us.
No, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Well, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, that's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.